It's Mike McCarthy here. It's just the end of the first week of November, and that means a couple things. It is Movember, so that's what this thing is here, just to make things clear. Second thing is the stats for October are out, so I just wanted to quickly run through those and see what ramifications may have on your current interest in the market. Okay, so let's take a look here. We've got sales activity in October. So the year to date, so the first 10 months of the year, 6,420 sales in Hamilton. We haven't, it's the lowest amount comparable to 2011. Certainly way more than 29 and 2009 and 2010, but the lowest we've seen in the last 7 year span. New listings are healthy. Certainly nothing abnormal, kind of middle of the road, maybe slight upper end. So with healthy new listings and depressed sales activity, what's that mean? Well, the results in that are that we've got two months of inventory sitting on the market. We haven't seen those levels in about 4 years, since 2014, and we can see days on the market rising. Average days on, or median days on the market, 19, and average 30, which, again, that's more like 2015, 2014. So at the end of the day, what that means is compared to the last 2 or 3 years, we've got more inventory and more selection for buyers. So it could be a good time for you to, have pick and choose what you're looking for, and avoid some of that competition that was running wild a couple of years ago. For sellers, could affect you. It's really, you have to look at more of a local or a micro basis. So what's your micro market looking like in terms of your property? Do you have a lot of competition or not? If you don't, then it could be a good time to sell. But seeing as there are more on the market, maybe you're gonna have to wait till a bit of that inventory thins out. Anyways, let's see a quick year-to-date update on the market and where things are sitting at right now. If you have any questions about the market or your house or anything in general or specific, be happy to answer them anytime. And just contact me here, Facebook, Instagram, website, mikemccarthyrealty.com, whatever is easiest for you. Okay, hope to talk to you soon. Thanks.